there are other things bugging me in life, and you're one of them.
Fine. Talking bees, no yogurt night. My nerves are fried from riding on this emotional roller coaster.
Goodbye, Ken.
And for your information, I prefer sugar-free artificial sweeteners made by man.
I'm sorry about all that.
I know it's got an aftertaste. I like